I love the squawk, man. I hope it's banned from the parsing, though. Oh my gosh. Well, maybe not banned from parsing, because like you only have really you only have one shot at bosses in Classic, so it's elite, man. When you're a fucking rank one in Classic, it's like, listen, man, when the time comes, I'm rank one. Alright? We don't wait for numbers here. Oh, Londo didn't get 500 million XP to start. We lose. It's like, nah. I'm rank one. Simple as that. What was that? God. God. Barov. And just thinking about it, if I wanted to cast underwater breathing on myself, I could do that. Sorry. So all I gotta say to you is, for instance, if I wanted to cast underwater breathing, I could do that. That's all you need to know, man. It's a sweet game, man, but, like, they don't know what they're doing. I would dumpster you. That's not the problem. It's just, the question is fucking how bad the game is, and I know they're gonna ruin it immediately. Skip you! Thank you. Are you fucking serious, bro? Thank you. Awesome. Boris, man. Do not know who you're talking about. Undead Ruski. Yeah, saved. Oh. Virgil Scoggins. Ho. Fairy of this thing. It's a good thing. The only person who can make up strats is me, man, with the smokes. I'll make up a smoke right now, bitch. Tell that to your floating vampire, Jesus. Adrian Tepesh. Thank you. Give me my this. Fuck everybody else. Right here. That's it. Thank you. emergency transmission. Actually, American democracy is at huge risk. What in the fucking demon? hate myself.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh my gosh, folks, the Secretary of Education has just been suplexed!
Greatest commentary is, ladies and gentlemen, Terry Funk is 53 years old! He's going off the top rope. Yeah. Actually, he's 50 years old. Yeah, oh yeah. Yes. That's his brother! You know what I mean?
Who knows that?
Layer me.
Here comes the Here comes the fucking milk truck.
It's the biggest mic I've ever seen.
This Sunday, Cain will set himself on fire and breathe his last breath this Sunday.
Sorry. Did I miss it? Yeah, it is. Look at the road dog, Jesse James, man. Look at Mr. Ass. Look at Mr. Ass, man. Look at the freaking generic shit text. Severn, HHH, Marrow, double J. This was a complete like filler content, man. These like just random tournaments. Frank, remember the people? Dude, it was full filler.
The Undertaker has farted. Rocky, my Vita.
Oh. Commissioner Slaughter is life, man. I fucking... Yeah, Sergeant Slaughter. Yeah. Oh, he... Don't let him kid you. He suits up. And it is fucked. Hello? Better? Thank you. Mr. Ass! And breathe his last breath! This Sunday! Your neck is deleted. Strike for the 400 pounder! That's my favorite right there. Okay. This Sunday. Sib, that's another thing. That's a massive tip. You need to fucking know what went where your totems are at all times. You will wipe the entire raid and take all their world buffs if you don't. It's a full-blown treat. I know he'll do it! Good God, the Undertaker's at Paul Bearer's house right now! Good God! He has shit himself directly in his ass, John. Cuckoo, Shamrock. Look at his fucking face. Yes, here it is. Here it is. Oh, damn it. No, not yet. Damn, dude. Look at Paul there just chilling. It's known. Dustin Reynolds, dude, there he is. The artist, Dustin Reynolds, man. Thank you. No. He's gonna kill himself. Look at his fucking face. It's fucked. That's that too. Look at fucking King, oh my god. Saved from fucking, from Ohio, El Snow, he accompanied by Head, El Snow. We want Head, man. Ohio's own El Snow.
Suka fufu moo 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 chicken things.
Being accompanied by Herb. Thank you. Mike, there he is. There he is, Mike. Mike, check the screen, man. Check, Magoosks. Mike, look who's on the... No, Mike, look who's on the fucking, who's on the screen. DK, man. Is that Mike? There he is, Mike. That's Dev. Who's that right there on the left, Mike? Dev Geary. There's Dab right there on the left. Mr. S!
What in the fuck?
That man is all man, let me tell you.
Thank you.
biggest doucher. Gaulas. Tombi. Probably just fuck you. Okay. I'll shit myself. I gotta redo that. I just ruined the whole game. I literally did. Mike, you don't understand. Mike, for years, me and Dylan and at lunch would have a dick chair, dude.
You don't know shit about our fucking dick chair.